The right lobe is econormal. There is a moderately hypocoid nodule in its central part. The lesion has halo. The borders are a bit undulated, not surely a pathological degree. Note paranodular and irregularly increased intranodular vascularity. The left lobe is intact. While the ATPO level was significantly elevated, the thyroid did not present ultrasound signs of thyroiditis.